here with another moment to culturize exclusively for Hispanic Ad. We are right in the middle of the action at the Heineken House because one more year, I believe this is the 13th year that Heineken continues their partnership with the Latin Recording Academy. But besides the big presence of Heineken, there are many brands that are leveraging the biggest week in Latin music during the Latin Grammy Awards. Another presenting sponsor that comes back is McDonald's. They've also been doing their tour throughout the United States as they continue to amplify their commitment to music. Also, we have our friends from 7Up that are returning, and also we have some newcomers. One of them is Ciroc, and Ciroc is actually doing a big program that is taking this passion of Latin music beyond the boundaries of the United States. Their activation actually went into the Latin American region, where they also had Latin Grammy acoustic sessions with many artists and nominees throughout the Americas. Chrysler is one of those new presenting sponsors, and they're going to be showing us their new models exclusively here at the Latin Grammys. L'Oreal is coming back. This is their second year, and they're also doing a lot of great gifting and bringing some interactive touchscreen experiences backstage for people to really see and sample what the new colors and offerings are from their brands. We are now backstage, where the gifting lounge experience is the place where the performers and the presenters get all the goodies from the sponsors. You now backstage so you can see what the sponsors do inside the Celebrity Gifting Lounge during the Latin Grammy Awards. And we have some newcomers, as you see back here, like Honey Bunches of Oats, who have really taken this to a whole new level. They have turned a cereal box into a piece of art. As you see, the Cuban-American artist Levo has designed this exclusive piece of art just for the Latin Grammys. When you take this design and put it in front of their interactive station, it reveals a music video. That's the world premiere of Smile While You Shake It. The Gifting Lounge is a great opportunity to get creative for you brands that are looking to connect with Hispanics during the biggest week of Latin music. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter at LILI GIL, and also for more news on Hispanic marketing and business, visit HispanicAd.com.